Sing another one down here. I'll do it. I don't care. Listen up. I feel like Howdy Doody when it announces. Jethro? I have to keep reminding y'all, that guy's from over in North Georgia. That's where he's from. He's a part. Can't let him out of the house very often. He's a card, man. He's a good guy, though. I wish more people was like him, too. Did I just talk about myself in third person? Might have been fourth person, you know what I mean? I've been doing this a long time, and I enjoy being with the people. And I was in the audience the other day when Dean Z come down and went in the audience. But I want you to know I'm not copying him. I love him very much. But I'm also older than him. I've been going on this for years, man. I'm not sure what's next, but I think it's a pretty good song. It may work, if that's what I'm thinking of. Is it a fast one? Look at it. But then it's the one I'm thinking about. It's a great ballad. You don't hear it very often, but it's from the Elvis Presley Boulevard album, and I'll sing it to you right here. We'll serenade you right down low. Do you like how the spotlight got there? Where did he go? Just here. Yeah. What do you think about the suit, really? You like the suit? Let me tell you real fast. This is, some people call it the V-neck, some people call it the Pontiac suit. But this suit's kind of famous. Elvis wore this when he performed for the largest crowd he had ever performed at the Pontiac Silverdome on New Year's Eve. Go ahead, yell for Elvis. Absolutely. What's kind of neat about it is he had to change costumes in the middle of the show because he split the seat out of the other one. So it was kind of cool though. You got to see two costumes. Not most people didn't get to see that. Okay, the band's gonna kill me. Let's go. Like no storytelling.
Yeah.